This real quick. Okay, good morning. Yay, I managed to stay awake twice in a row. Yeah. Doing it wrong, getting better and better. See how long it lasts. But like before, just playing me some pinball and. And like always, I'll be playing random tables.
Dr. Jim!
Yesterday morning I beat the high score on this. But otherwise, normally, I only last maybe a few minutes. Try it in the wall. I'll try the move. Reflex 2 is inside that flashing box thingy, which I probably won't get. Just barely.
Hey, how you doing? Bonjour.
Number 3 is gonna be on the far left, that green thing. That I probably won't get.
Hey, you're away.
Got that though. For the far left hole, wish me luck. Ooh! Whoa. Got on the first try. And now it's multi-ball.
You're a dude!
Gotta head for the ramp. So much for that.
Bonjour.
Got it.
million!
My life was dumb, my life was drab, I acquired a gift of gab. Always be excellent, never be rude, get the gift of gab from Dr. Z. Hey, another fire.
Jeez.
I'm cool, dude.
Whoa!
Party dude.
You're a party dude!
Can't look at the instructions till after the game. Okay. Trying to get the left hole.
You're a queen.
There we go. Nice to see I'm hitting it fairly consistently. Not gonna hit for the green target.
My life was dull. My life was drab.
Got it. 2 million.
Always be excellent. Never be wrong. You're a queen. Million.
Gotta get the ramp.
Million.
There we go.
Hey.
I'm trying to get the left hole again.
Hey, pick it up!
There's one thing I noticed about that bag of tricks. Basically, it's a mystery. I don't think I've ever seen a point value on there. In other words, everything you get on there is useful. There's even sometimes you even get an extra tilt warning too. Working on it. Bouncing that flipper. Try it again.
Hooray!
Got it. I'm a cool dude.
You're a cool dude!
Damn, level 4, I gotta get in the ramp. Exception. Shit, sick me, man. He's got some awesome off lanes. So far, I can only call maybe one time it actually went out. Should have dodged. Got it.
Hey, you're a whip.
Oh. I'll take that.
Hey, it's done. Head for the mix.
Finally.
Nope.
There we go. Chuck's hooray!
Chuck's hooray! Chuck's hooray!
Transfer, please. Thank you.
Whoa!
Major Dudo!
You're a major dude! Head for the Mix Master!
Well, so much for that. The Outlands were good to me now. Both are draining out of them. And no ball save. See, this is what's normally supposed to happen when I play this.
Whoa!
Ball just drains like crazy. See, I'm making decent progress on that one, my table. Oh, victory.
Checkpoint one.
Basic idea of this game is to get all the checkpoints. And the next one is in the left-hand lane. Which I'm not gonna get.
Checkpoint four.
That shot down.
Checkpoint 5.
Gotta hit that target, am I right? The best I did is completed one race, then ran a rama after that. And this one here, Once Upon a Time, I was great at this game. Especially back when I had a PS2. I dominated. These days, not so much. Basically, you can get by just fine aiming for the center ramp. Register. Oh shoot, special was lit. That's why the astronaut went, oh! That's freaking embarrassing right there. Lost the ball with a post-it up. Any major screw-ups or major bouts of bad luck, I should be able to do okay on this one. Funhouse.
I'll fire on the steps.
What I'm working on. Oh, come on. Nope. Guess I should have nudged left on that one. I feel like a million.
You're making me very unhappy.
Damn it.
That's not funny.
Oh, you're lucky. What time with the clock?
What time with the clock?
With you now.
I want it.
You're making me very unhappy.
Same ball, bud. There we go.
Oh no.
So sleepy.
Oh, I'm so sleepy.
Get in there. Rudy's hideout.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta hide out in the back of his head.
Hey, close the door!
Oh.
Ow! Ow! What was that?
Oh boy, oh boy.
Ooh.
Got it.
What was that? Hey, close the door! Come back here! Get away! Hey, stop it!
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
With much of all.
Let's play chess! I feel like a million!
Oh, I'm paying attention!
Right back at ya!
Ah! Oh. Price for that one.
Hey, Biff, shoot again. Go play on the steps, Biff.
Really? Now goes a little.
Get yourself a hot dog.
Nah, I'm just gonna drain instead. I don't want to play this game anyway. 93 mil. That's mine.
Ow! Big
sausage.
Heads up!
robbed.
I'll fire the steps. Hey, Bip, shoot again.
Stay away from the clock.
What am I with the clock?
Quit playing with the clock!
I thought we were pals. Game ready! You're making me very unhappy. It's getting late. Oh no.
Oh, I'm so sleepy.
Oh, Rob! No, Joe, I'm trying to get it on the left flipper. It has a gangway bonus for some reason.
Come back here! Stop running around! Hey! Hey! Stop it!
Gangway!
Stop running around!
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Damn it! Hey, Biff! You suck at pinball! Ever thought about underwater basket weaving, Biff? Oh, wait, that's right, you don't even know how to swim. Ha! Stupid me. Oh, goody. Like you always do, I hate when I do that. that's what I used to do when I had played this on a PS2. Just keep moving that ball around over and over until the ball kicked in. Confused on that one. Trying to lock all three balls up there on top.
I cannot play you. You win.
I didn't even see what that goal was.
Oh.
to get in the upper play field, please. Better that time. I gotta look at something. Did I, Oh, shoot. I just gotta beat that bottom one. 2.5 mil. If this was on my PS2, I would have beaten it, but not on PC.
Order up!
Diner. I only played it once, but I actually thought it'd be a pretty fun table. It, mechanically, it works like Taxi. You gotta, instead of picking up passengers, you have to feed customers.
Burger and fries.
Okay, fun as long as the damn ball stops going down the middle. Reason being is I like exporting these videos to YouTube. The problem is Harley Davidson plays Bad in the Bone by George Thorogood and Steppenwolf by Born to Be Wild by Steppenwolf. Think of it as, despite the fact that they're part of a pinball machine and not standalone songs, YouTube will still consider them copyrighted music, and it'll flag my whole video for copyright. So because I don't want that, can't play it. Lights, camera, action. Never played this one before. Another great game of Gauntlet. Player in the role, director, challenge, animation, exciting action movie. Fake side move right there.
Roll him. Ready, set.
I suck. Flippers off. Well, practically at a 90 degree angle.
Ready, set, draw.
Yeah, Yeah, I got a ways to go to get 13 mil. Good table. Too bad I suck at it. Complex table of all time, but without a ball save, I ain't gonna see much of it.
Welcome to my
room! Yes! My favorite table. Hope the hell I can last a while on here.
I am the king of pain. My men will destroy you.
I didn't want to pay attention or blew the skill shot.
Sir, line up these charges to center lane.
Ah! Really?
Roll!
Gotta get the ramps and the castle 5 times.
Multiball! Jet pod! Jet pod! Jet pod!
Ah, get up there.
Jetpod!
Just a minute. My jacket finally arrived. Okay, sorry about that. All right, where was I?
Shiver me timbers!
Not sure what that one is. Black clothes? Oh, great. The chick's probably gonna have big old phony double D's, gonna look like Elvira. Classic machine, right? Pinbot. In that case, I might do okay on it then. Actually, did okay on Ride a Pinbot. Did use your land with the chance of a weapon barrel high seas and fire to look more shit.
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas!
I suck.
Swim, you Bill Drax!
Nope. Guess it needs water pump. Water fire pump for that one.
Boys,
do letters.
Damn, twirl.
Shoot,
broadside!
I guess I gotta aim straight up the middle. Long. I'm tongue-tied right now. A pretty fun game. I don't think it has a ball saver or kickback, so I'll be in a short one. Oh god! 366 mil. I got a long ways to go on that one.
The theater awaits.
This one I do okay on. I do want to look at some.
The first ball is locked. Tonight's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
Yeah, good luck with that. I want the ball draining like that, it is. Actually got it.
4 o'clock.
Levitating woman.
Shoot the pivot staircase.
You must concentrate. Shoot up the center staircase. magic is levitate.
The second ball is locked.
And multi-ball.
Multi-ball! Shoot for the trunk!
3, 2, 1. Nice. No multi-ball ball save.
Hocus pocus.
Performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk. You have the magic.
5 o'clock.
Actually went off too. Ball got away before it went off. Man.
Go for the extra ball.
Damn. Got the first try.
Shoot for the captive ball. Amazing!
You must concentrate.
Oh no!
Basement.
This ball is full of magic. The first ball is locked. Excellent! The second ball is locked.
And another multi-ball.
Multi-ball! Shoot for the trunk!
My god, I got it on the first try.
100 million! Go for jackpot! Jackpot!
Got the back door jackpot.
Jackpot is this.
You have the magic.
Let's play racquetball. Two of them.
Vehicle complete. Shoot for the trunk.
Good luck.
Hurry up.
Oh my god, I got it in there. Whoa.
Safe escape.
Go for the center loop. The rope is breaking! Make the ball vanish!
You are amazing! Please, shoot again!
Shoot for the trunk!
Vanish.
Bank vanish! Escape from the trunk!
The Empress was building!
My god, I got it!
You're an outstanding magician!
8 o'clock! shoot for the captive ball.
Dinosaur jackpot.
Shoot up the center staircase.
I'm trying to.
10 o'clock, mystifying. 11 o'clock.
I'm guessing something special happened at midnight.
Night's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic
trunk.
Hack magic. Shoot for the magic trunk.
Haha. That's what usually happens.
Whoa. You must concentrate.
Shoot for the spinner.
You have the magic.
Go for the zipper loop. Still, I did pretty good. I don't do repeats. Wait. Yeah, I already played this one.
Shiver me timbers!
Once again. Yeah, has to be a quickie. On the right. Nice.
You are an enemy.
Don't even think about touching my crane.
Oh, junkyard. Pretty good game.
Junkyard!
We've got to use the junk to build a flying jalopy. We've got to get out of here.
Again!
Damn.
Hair dryer.
Far out.
Damn it! Guess I shouldn't have nudged.
Great! Now you need the
weather maid.
Now you need the hair dryer.
Nice!
Hey! Hey!
are assembled.
Radar adventure! Hey! 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 Hey!
Fireworks collected!
Hey! 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 Hey!
Ball is lit. I don't think we should do this.
Don't listen to her.
What's going on out there?
Did not know that. Gotta insert the metal. Got it.
That's serious firepower.
Well, so much for that.
Whoa! No way! Totally cool boss!
Basically, this game's like, this game is a lot like Centaur. It's a fun game, but I just can't seem to get much headway into it. And, this is probably going to be my last game right here. I'm having a hard time trying to stay awake. I mean, I was able to pull it off an hour and a half ago, but now I'm getting to... The idea is to spill Gorgar as often as possible by taking down the drop targets. Here's Gore. Gorgie beat his hurt. balls later. And I'm not gonna get it. Got it. I suck. Just like clockwork. Took third. Yeah, that's gonna do it for me. I'm having trouble trying to stay awake. Could also be the reason why I'm screwing up so much. That's just not in it, so I'm just gonna go ahead and cut it off. I should be on tonight to play Final Fantasy XIV, provided I get up early enough. But until then, take care and see you next time.